In today's video, I'm going to show you guys how to paint the 3D printed, Kenner-inspired Jurassic Park 3 hatchlings made by Greg Surratt over at Surratt Tech. There will be no airbrush required, and I'm going to keep the paint apps very simple so you guys can follow along. I'm going to paint them how I believe that they would look if Kenner had made them back in 2001. To purchase your own set, the link will be in the description box below. Let's get started. The first hatchling I'm going to paint in this four-part series is the Ceratosaurus, and I have him hot glued on top of an old medicine bottle so I can hold onto it and paint him easily. The first two colors we're going to use are Golden Sunset, followed by a dry brushing of King's Gold. So we're going to apply a couple of thin coats on the Ceratosaurus, and then finish it off with a dry brushing of the King's Gold. The next two colors are going to be Barn Red and Candy Apple. We're going to go in first with the Barn Red, and we're going to apply that on the head and back area, blending it into the yellow, and then we'll finish it off with a dry brushing of the Candy Apple Red. The next color up is just a straight acrylic black paint. You can use satin or matte. We're going to thin it down, and we're going to paint on the black stripes on the back of the Ceratosaurus hatchling. I'm also going to take that same black paint and paint the eyeball black, as well as the toenails and the claws on the hands. Next color up is going to be a satin yellow. I'm going to paint the eyeball on the Ceratosaurus, hold your breath moment, and then we'll go back in with the black and paint a black pupil. Next color up is khaki. I'm going to use that to paint the horn on top of the head. Now we're going to mix two colors, khaki and barn red, together to create a light flesh tone color. I'm going to take those colors and paint the gum line as well as the inside of the mouth. And the last color up is going to be antique white. And we're going to take this and finish things off by painting the tips of the teeth with the antique white color. And here we have our finished Ceratosaurus hatchling, and he's looking great. So hopefully you guys enjoyed this video and you found the information provided useful. Remember, if you want to purchase your set, the link will be in the description box below. Be sure to stay tuned for the next video in this four-part series, where I'll show you guys how to paint the male Velociraptor hatchling. For more Jurassic-related content, you know where to find me. Links will be in the description box below. You guys take care. And I'll see you around the compound.